From the road, it can be a little unnerving, a low-flying helicopter getting very close to high-voltage power lines.
We are constantly doing work on our gas and electric system to ensure reliable service and safe service for customers.
BGE, using a helicopter, is performing what's known as a comprehensive visual inspection of 2,000 high-voltage towers that go from Carroll County down to Anne Arundel County. These lines represent 20% of all the high-voltage lines in the BGE service area, which carry power from power plants to substations for distribution.
And they're photographing and observing the equipment as they go. It's more efficient and in some ways safer than traditional methods of inspecting this type of equipment that would involve bucket trucks and climbing.
The inspections are done every 5 years. If you see the helicopter, you may notice that NYPD is painted on the side. It turns out the contractor that operates the chopper also uses it in an HBO movie, and they didn't want to take the paint off. Nevertheless, BGE says it will gather data it can use to make sure all the lines are operating properly and delivering electricity efficiently.
We look for erosion, weather damage, that sort of thing, and then proactively address any equipment issues that might cause disruptions in the future.
Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.